Okay, we're talking about communion. Communion is a sacrament. And sacrament, the way we get that word is it is a sacred moment with God, a sacrament. So communion is a sacred moment with God. And that's a good way to teach it to children. Okay? Sacred moment with God, sacrament.